there's a series of things we can do. We can do ceremonies. We can do brushings. Like I can go in the hospital when they're getting close and sweep them, you know, just rub water and they're all over their eyes and everything. And some of the things that I say are like, you know, if I brush the eyes, I would say, you know, to see your way clearly. What I'm giving to them is a direction, which way you want to go. You want to go into the spirit world or do you want to stay? And usually it's usually the time to go into the spirit world. You know, so I start with the head, the mind, the eyes, the ears, the mouth, the heart, the hands and the feet, and then open a window. And it's not going to be instant, but it can be maybe 3 days, and it's they settle right down. There's no more, you know, fighting or, you know, it's they've accepted.